A 7-second difference in the clocks here at the end of regulation. Each team with two timeouts left, they double Doncic at midcourt.
Oh my God, don't! Oh, shit.
Shot clock at 8. Brown is on Luka now. Doncic with 5 drives the lane. 3 Celtics are there. Kick out Dinwiddie for 3. That's good!
Oh, God. Damn!
That's why they got him. Dinwiddie with a huge triple down the stretch here, and the Mavs back in front.